on this edition of One Championship Weekly. One Championship brings another electrifying night of martial arts action on the 4th of December with one big bang. You're watching One Championship Weekly. To kick off the final month of 2020, the biggest and fiercest athletes on the planet converge in Singapore. One light heavyweight kickboxing world champion, Roman Kryklia, defends his world title for the first time against kickboxing world champion, Murat Aygun. The towering Ukrainian superstar goes for a 10th straight win to solidify his reign as the best light heavyweight kickboxer. Let's relive Kryklia's world championship winning bout against Tarik Khbabez last year.
Roman Kryklia, Tarik Khbabez for the light heavyweight championship of the world. And Khbabez already trying to go on the inside to the phone booth to bang the body in the jaw. And Kryklia trying to keep him at bay with the reach. Khbabez has been down to this way. Said he wanted more speed. Goes to the body early. A large target is Kryklia.
I will direct the Kryklia.
Kryklia with the jab. Stop. Make the slow down. Khbabez down. Khbabez already coming forward. He digs the head.
It's a break.
Through the back. Box.
Hand off the knock the balls.
Khbabez. Khbabez. Goes on the inside again. High knee there from Kryklia. Khbabez will have to press him against the ropes. Keep him in the corner. Lock him down. Goes body by head. Head again to the left hand. Jab from Kryklia. Jab two. Gap muncher there from Khbabez. Step through knee Kryklia. Khbabez backs him up. This is where Khbabez likes to be. And referee Delapsis breaks them.
Khbabez is rushing right forward, but you can see Kryklia starting to time these things beautifully. They're slipping through. Oh, he holds it at guard. He's lighting up Khbabez. Khbabez got to slow down, create a little bit of space.
Kryklia has gone 22-2 since they last met. He's also avenged two previous losses. Wild looping with a jab there from Khbabez. Kryklia timing, precision with the jab. Khbabez swings wildly with the left. Khbabez, head movement, eats the jab back, eats the right hand.
Let's do it!
just Kryklia jumping all over to drop Khbabez. What an amazing performance.
Roman Kryklia, house on fire in the second round. Pulled out all the stops. Khbabez had nowhere to go. What a beating. What a shellacking from Roman Kryklia. The excellence of execution on the towering Ukrainian.
And now, one Super Series light heavyweight kickboxing world champion, Roman Kryklia!
After the break, a classic grappler versus striker battle when Gary Tonin takes on Koyomi Matsushima. You're watching ONE Championship Weekly. Welcome back to ONE Championship Weekly. In the co-main event on the 4th of December, third-ranked featherweight contender Koyomi Matsushima takes on fifth-ranked Gary Tonin in a thrilling clash that could decide the next to challenge newly crowned Tan Lee for the ONE Featherweight World title. Let's look back at Matsushima's most recent bout against Kim Jae-woong, where he dominated with his fists. We join the action in round two.
Second round of a scheduled three. A round kick to open up off the lead. Leg now switches to southpaw. This Matsushima back to orthodox. Trying to keep down Kim of Korea. Jams an overhand right from Matsushima. Good right hand lead in from Kim. Hand power, no mustard bar. Kim on the front foot now. Where's the kicking arsenal? There it is from Kim. A bit of flash of taekwondo. Big right hand from Matsushima. Backs him off. That took from Kim. Dancing now to Korea. There's a high kick. Gonna see some more kicks coming to play now from Kim.
Now Kim's starting to touch Matsushima. It's because of his stance. It's the way that he leans forward with that head. Martin Nguyen just packs a little bit more of a punch, and it's what put Matsushima down over and over again. So here, with Kim, he's got to time that shot. A, he's got to avoid the takedown, and he's got to get back up to his feet.
Time here for Kim. Figure out. Look at Matsushima.
Look at the way Matsushima handcuffed the hand behind Kim's back. See what he's going to do with it. Might try to turn him onto that side. Good job by Kim to get that out and work his way back up to his knee.
One knee is Kim.
There's that switch. He's trying to hit it. Good job by Matsushima to see it coming.
Curling knee there for Matsushima. Doubles up and then Kim gets out of danger. Centering now. Shoots in. Good stuff there from Kim. That's popping him again. Doubles up and it's a skim. Matsushima wants to get on the inside. Put hands on him and take him down again. Kim on the front foot now. Getting corner in. Unload the heavy artillery. Off the hand.
You see the way Matsushima shoots in. His head is wide open for these shots. He's got to cover up. He's got to keep his hands glued to the side of his head. Because Kim's touching him in these wild exchanges.
Kim takes the back standing. Under 3 minutes to go now. Second round of three. First round win to Matsushima, though it is scored as an overall contest, not round by round. Matsushima skipping outside leg kick. Kim hunting very good liver. Matsushima, not afraid to drift into the power side of the Korean. Doesn't respect that right side of Kim. Good overhand right, drops it. Matsushima, Hanafu strikes the ground and pound. Is it the beginning of the end for Kim? He's taking punishment. Tries to advance his position. That's Matsushima. Kim throws the legs out.
Good job by Kim to recover. If that head, when that head comes forward, he's looking to time that big right hand. He puts everything into that monstrous shot and was able to sit down Kim. Kim is immediately starting to look for attacks off his back, looking for a possible triangle. See him trying to control the wrist, shut that arm through. But Matsushima's wise dude knows exactly what he's trying to do. He's going to shut down that attempt and just sit there and guard and recover.
Lots of instructions from the corner of Matsushima, amongst them the crazy koala, Kikyoro Sukuoka. Great to see Kikyoro here tonight. Inside the open guard of Kim.
After the break, Philippines' top flyweight, Danny Kingad, faces a former One World Champion. You're watching One Championship Weekly. Welcome back to One Championship Weekly. On the 4th of December, Team Lakai's top flyweight, Danny Kingad, is back on the biggest martial arts stage as he faces former ONE Flyweight World Champion, Khairat Akhmatov. Second and third ranked respectively, both athletes are determined to go to war for a chance at the world title again. Here's a look at Kingad's bout against Chinese star, Xie Wei. The Wushu-based athlete showed that he was as good on the ground as he is on his feet. We join the action in round three.
Needs to up the aggression. Needs to start landing and doing some damage on Kingad. Comes forward with a jab over the Chinese athlete. Good roundhouse kick. Misses with the lead hook. Downward elbow counter. That was very brash from Xie Wei. He is in danger of having that streak broken. Five-match win streak in the first round coming in tonight for the newest sensation out of China, Xie Wei.
Nice sprawl by Xie Wei as he's able to stop the takedown and land a little bit of knees to the head of Danny Kingad for his trouble.
Danny Kingad has only ever lost one decision in his career. And that was last time out against the greatest of all time, Demetrius Johnson in Tokyo.
The crowd starting to get behind Danny Kingad. That's got to pump him up a little bit when he hears his name echoing through this massive arena. It's only got to spur him on, give him that little bit of extra juice here in the third and final round.
Last 7 wins for Kingad by decision. Last stoppage win back in December 2016. It was against Eugene Takiro, an armbar in the first round. Only 2 first round finishes for Kingad. Previous to Takiro, he defeated Muhammad Haidar by TKO in the first in 2 minutes 20. He's become a decision specialist. Did say he'd like to finish Xie Wei tonight. Even if he doesn't, he'll get a win. Xie Wei now has 3 minutes and 5 to solve the riddle of Danny Kingad.
This has been a better round for Xie Wei. You know, you can see Danny Kingad is starting to kind of lean on what he's, the lead that he's built a little bit, but he's got to be careful. He cannot allow Xie Wei to work his way back into this match.
Let's
as he's on
Go
top right now, if he's able to do something big, if he's able to, you know, get a near knockdown, get a close submission, do something, you know, that really gets the judge's attention. It's like it could have been a possible headbutt there. Maybe Acosta is warning him.
Headbutt, headbutt. It is indeed a warning for a head crush there from a referee Olivia Acosta.
Let's take a look. Yeah, that's a headbutt. But it was pretty clear. Good call by Olivia Cost to stand him back up, take away the advantage position from Xie Wei. Let's see what Xie Wei listens to me and does. Starts throwing that right hand.
Both men start aggressively. And Xie Wei ties up Kingad, backs him against the wall. Both men trade knee. There's a shoulder bump from Xie Wei. Looking for a takedown. Kingad won't go there. Corks up the inside thigh. Another shoulder bump there from Xie Wei. Kingad over, hooking the left arm of the Chinese athlete. Crowd right behind Danny Kingad. They are sold down here in Manila. They went nuts when Kingad came out. Wakeful for Lion comes out in our next match, folks, against Peter Bausch. And that is going to be a tough contest for Liang, the megastar of the Philippines martial arts world.
So Xie Wei's got to do something from this position. He's got a dominant position with the double underhooks. I'd like to see him change levels, drop down and attack the legs, not just stand there and try to bump him with his shoulder.
1:35. Looks for a takedown. Kingad gets it. Xie Wei back to his feet.
Beautiful change in levels there, Archie.
Oh, Xie Wei hits the back!
But Xie Wei's got that choke in. Might be a little bit...
Oh, Kingad, too easy. Too slick. Too amazing. Overhooks the right arm now. 1:15 remains, Dragon.
Much better last five minutes for Xie Wei. He's starting to find his groove. He's starting to win a lot of these grappling exchanges. The crowd explodes from Danny Kingad trying to push him on in the final 60 seconds.
1 minute left. Kingad did have a world title tilt many moons ago against Adriana Moraes. Was beaten in one round. But that tilt came way too early in Danny Kingad's career. Moraes is still the champion. Now Kingad would love another bite at Moraes. Love another shot at Demetrius Johnson too. Will he kick off 2020 with a win? We'll find out in about 25 seconds time.
Done.
That might have been a knee to the back of the head there from Xie Wei. You are able to knee a grounded opponent, but you cannot knee to the back of the head. You have to touch the ears if you're going to throw it to the back of the head like that. You can see him. You can see clearly Kingad was covered up, trying to protect the back of his head. And that's when Xie Wei threw that knee.
Good call there from the best in the biz, the boss, Olivia Cost. So some recovery time here for Danny Kingad. Illegal knee there from Xie Wei. A strong caution from Olivia Cost. Xie Wei bows in apology. Shooting back kick from Kingad, was hoping to find the heel to the liver. Xie Wei backs him up the right hand. Sprawls out now the Chinese athlete. Tries to lock in a choke in the dying stages. A desperate attempt here from Xie Wei. but it's not going to happen. Knees come from the kick, Danny Kingad. And the bout is over. And Xie Wei pumps his fist in the air, does a lap of honour, believes he's won this one. Okay, let's go to Tom Lau and find out our winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Vice President Hotels and Food and Beverage of City of Dreams, Manila, Mr. Michael Zaber. And now, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Tarik Khbabez.
Danny Kingad is back in the winner's circle. A valiant effort from Xie Wei, but the streak is broken tonight in Manila. The winner's medal goes to Baguio City around the neck of the king, Danny Kingad. Great performance from Kingad.
On the 4th of December, ONE Championship returns to Singapore for one big bang. The ONE Light Heavyweight Kickboxing World title is on the line as reigning world champion Roman Kryklia makes his first world title defense against Murat Aygun. Check your local listings. Thank you for watching ONE Championship Weekly.
I was dirt poor.
I've been broke with no money, eating one meal a day after my parents got wiped down the Asian financial crisis and became homeless. Martial arts is the greatest platform to unleash human potential.
No one had ever tried to unite 4 billion people around one sports property.
Our video views went from 300,000 to 5 billion.
And the outcome, because of the power of martial arts to transform lives,
ONE Championship!
You will fight your hearts out. Show the world why you're the greatest.